Troopers made a major speeding bust. CSP aircraft tweeted out this picture showing they clocked a car going 131 miles per hour on I-70 near Limon. That driver was taken into custody, not messing around out there.
Sounds like you leaving the garage at
night,
Karen.
Rawr.
We have a few.